Hi, thank you for joining me. EFT tapping is a powerful tool. However, most people have many layers of energy that can take a lot of repetition to clear it all. So I like to use multiple tools to clear all of the energy layers that a lot of people can have. I learned how to do these energy clearing statements from an intuitive life coach by the name of Christy Marie Sheldon. First, what we have to do is connect to the light. After we connect to the light, we do the energy statements, and all you have to do is agree with the energy statements. You can also say the words out loud if it helps you to agree with it more firmly, or if it helps you to make it more real to you. So all you have to do is say clear or delete and transmute it. You can just repeat some of those words with me, and then that'll give it more emphasis to it too. So you agree with the statements more strongly, and it'll help you clear it a little bit better. But otherwise, it's okay to just do it silently in your head as well. That's fine too. So you can listen to this multiple times, and in fact, you're encouraged to do so because it clears more layers. A lot of people have very, very deep layers of energy, and it takes multiple things and multiple times to clear all of the energy. So even the EFT, even the EFT tapping can take multiple times to clear some of the layers. But I like to do multiple modalities, multiple techniques, so that it's not just the EFT tapping, but also I do other types of things like these energy statements, which helps to clear more and more of those layers, which often run very deep. So so feel free to listen to this as many times as you need to. So let's connect to the light. This is what you do when you connect to the light. And it's good to connect to the light as many times throughout the day, as much as possible, to the point where you're actually always connected to the light all throughout the day. And that's a very, very good thing. So as much as possible, connect to the light as many times as possible throughout the day. But especially when doing these energy clearing statements, because these energy clearing statements work a lot better when you are expanded in your energy field and you are completely connected and supported by the light. So let's connect to the light right now. Just look up and see, feel, or perceive the light that is 200 feet above. You know, most people perceive it at that place, 200 feet up in the sky. Just, you know, kind of roll your eyes up and look up, and you, some people see it, some people feel it, you can just perceive it. Just like you say, I perceive my computer right now, I perceive my desk. You perceive it, you know that it's there, you sense it, you feel it, you see it. So connect to this light 200 feet up in the sky, then you bring the light down all through your body and down to the middle of the earth, where there is also kind of like a sun, like a ooey gooey middle, warm and fuzzy, loving light in the middle of the earth. Connect to that. And then you bring up that light up to you, to the middle of your heart, and just up to your body. And then you radiate this light, radiate this energy, this consciousness. You radiate this light 360 degrees around you, and you keep pushing it out, spreading it out further and further and further and further until you get all the way out to the whole planet Earth. So you're an infinite being, pure consciousness. So there is no edges around you, really. You are consciousness. There's no edges around you. But just bring your consciousness, perceive it out to the outside of planet Earth. You can go as far out as you want. But for these purposes, that's about all we need. Just be expanded. The more expanded you are and stay, the easier it is to clear your energy. All of the negative energies that you want to clear, it's going to be so much easier to do so. Okay, so very good. Now that you're connected to the light, it'll be easier to clear all the energies. And now we can start saying these energy statements. Okay, let's start doing the energy statements. Everything creating the belief that life has to be a struggle, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. Everything connected to your mother and your mother's bloodline, creating the belief that life has to be a struggle, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. Everything connected to your father and your father's bloodline, creating the belief that life has to be a struggle, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. All your experiences in life that reinforce the belief that life has to be a struggle, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. Everything known and unknown to you that has created the belief that life has to be a struggle, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take for life to be smooth, easy, and struggle-free? Everything in the way of that, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take to create a smooth, flowing life? Everything in the way of that, delete, uncreate, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take to stop struggling and make everything in life flow with ease? Everything in the way of that, uncreated, deleted, and transmuted across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take to believe that life can be easy? Everything in the way of that, delete, uncreate, and transmute it across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take for everything to work out in life quickly and easily? Everything in the way of that, delete, uncreate, and transmute it across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take to know that the universe is benevolent and conspires in your favor? Everything in the way of that, delete, uncreate, and transmute it across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take for you to believe that you are lucky and attract all things fortunate and lucky to you? Everything in the way of that, delete, uncreate, and transmute it across all time, space, dimensions, and realities. What would it take to attract to you all the people, places, things, and resources that you need in your life? Everything in the way of that, delete, uncreate, and transmute it across all time, space, dimensions, and realities.